When planning the layout of your dining room, style is important, but it also needs to function. This is a plan that works for most people and covers the basic functions you will need. From a rug, to a dining table and chairs, china cabinet, and buffet. To begin, you may consider starting with the rug. A rug can set the stage in a dining room and create a softening effect against the backdrop of many wood pieces. Next, consider the size of your room and how many people you plan to see. A rectangular table is a good shape to work with in most standard size rooms. Standard sizes include 36 inches wide by 48 inches long. This will sit 4 people. For 6 people, factor 36 inches wide by 60 inches long. If you entertain a lot, consider 36 inches wide by 78 inches long. When it comes to chairs, you can opt to match the table or complement the table. These chairs serve to complement the table. Upholstered chairs are a good way to soften the look of a wood table and provide a cozier seat for your guests. Consider adding a china cabinet. It's a great place to store plates and platters that may be reserved for special occasions. For serving areas, consider adding a buffet to your dining room. These work well on a sidewall closest to the table. Look for ones with extra storage, which is great for keeping table linens or cutlery. You can rest platters here or decanters of wine. Above the buffet is a good place to add a large piece of art to create a statement or add personality, and a matching pair of lamps for ambient lighting. Your dining room can be both stylish and functional if you concentrate on how many guests you plan to see, adding surface areas for display, and adding ample storage.